Hello viewers, this is today. Welcome back again to the BCC, the Room of Outreach Ministry. Now we would like to cooperate with the Chitwana Bangsa School from Bekasi, Indonesia. Now let's hear about the message from the principal.
Hello, good afternoon viewers. God bless you. I am a principal of primary school called as Chitwana Bangsa. I wish to say welcome to this school because this is the right place for your children being educated to fear of God as the beginning of knowledge. So that's our vision and mission. Our vision is menciptakan generasi yang mencintai Tuhan, keluarga, dan bangsa untuk mencapai prestasi optimalnya. Our mission is mencerdaskan anak dengan karakter ilahi agar menjadi pemimpin di bidangnya dan menjadi berkat bagi lingkungannya. Our vision and mission you can see on the banner here will positively make your children being the best one in the future. Okay viewers, see you soon. May God bless you all. Bye.
Okay, hello listeners. Today we have a very special day. Today is Christmas Day for the Chitwana Bangsa School. So I would like to introduce you one of the ex student from primary six of Chitwana Bangsa School. Her name is Milka. I would like to say hello to her and then to all the viewers. Milka, would you say something about this school during your study in the Chitwana Bangsa School?
Well, it's a great school. It's really fun here. I got a lot of good friends.
Please speak louder.
And good study, fun teachers.
What do you think about the teacher? They are very dedicated teacher.
They're
and qualified
very nice
ones.
And funny.
Okay, that's good. So what is the future you can say to all the viewers about this school?
The future?
Right.
What I would like the school to be? Maybe more students, right? So there will be like lots of classes in the school.
Right. So you mean about the bright future? Absolutely will there on their hand, okay? For the student, not the teacher. Okay?
Pardon?
About the parents, they send about their children here. The bright future is waiting for them all.
Yeah.
All right?
Right.
Are you sure that?
Yes, amen.
Okay. Say hello about everybody in the world because we like to say Christmas time.
Hello. Merry Christmas. God bless you all.
Okay. And then?
Have a fun holiday.
Okay.
Good
Thank
one.
You, Milka. Okay. Everybody around the world would like to hear about this voice and they may have a chatting with you. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. Bye-bye. Thank you. Hi, I'm Tommy, I'm 66, I'm an English teacher. I would like to say hello to everybody who can watch about this video because I would like to introduce myself. So, to whomsoever, I would like to say that I would like to do the best for the education. So, today I'm running about some classes of the primary English and I would like to say that probably you want to watch about this video. You can see about my capability, about my being in English session. So you can see about cover about English preaching and also about some English teaching review on the classes so you know about myself. So I would like to say something about teaching to make the student be able to have a joyful learning. So I would like to call some of my students, okay? Ms. Ha and Kini, would you please come close to me? What do you think about the English teaching session in your school? Because I was the one of the English teacher.
Okay. Yeah, I think it's good.
Right.
And it's excellent for a teacher because like...
Come close to the camera so...
Sometimes
because
you are a good teacher.
Oh, thank you. Tell me about the English that you found during my time teaching all the students.
Oh, it's really fun. I love English because it's a national language and I really love it.
Oh, that's great. So, do you think that about the English in the future about your school? Are you positively having about some hope about that?
Yes.
Oh, that's great. Okay, everybody can hear about what they thought about the English teaching condition in the school. So I would like to say, you can see about some picture in the video, and then I won't tell anymore because you can see from the video, you found who am I. Okay, see you soon. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching us. Hello, listeners. I'm Tommy, the English teacher from Chitranavamsa School. We are now at the Chitranavamsa School because today we have a Christmas celebration for the school. Coming from primary, not only primary school, but from the kindergarten, and joining with primary school, even junior high, we celebrate about Christmas. So what I would like to say something is very important to all of you. We are going to teach the children by dedicated teacher and the qualified ones. So you can listen about some student tell about the school, because I'm the English teacher. Okay, now I would like to call Miss Nadine and Miss Keisha from the primary six. So they would like to say about what they got from the school during their study in primary 5 and primary 6. Okay? Keisha, would you please come close to me? Can you say about what do you know about this Chitranavamsa School?
Yeah, Chitranavamsa School is very good and very qualified. The teacher is very dedicated and make sure your children join the school and be treated by a qualified teacher.
Okay, what do you think about the previous year about the primary six? They passed the exam, all students passed the primary six, and now they are continue about school in other school, but they are the best. Okay, I would like to get some more from Ms. Nadine. Would you please tell something about this Chitranavamsa School?
Chitranavamsa School is very good, I think. The teacher have a good to teach them, and
all have a good system and methodology, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right. I think I'm with that.
Yeah. What do you think about? Are we going to promise to all the parents that when they send about the children here, they're going to be welcoming about the bright future? Are you sure?
Yeah, are you kidding? Like, this teacher from Chitranavamsa is very dedicated, right? So, children who join us, he will be good in the future.
Good, that's great. So, Nadine would like to say before we close about this short interview. So, Nadine, would you please give some message to all the parents?
To all parents, please join your children in this school.
Good.
Your children have a good future from this school.
That's great. Okay, hello listeners. Come to the closing time. I would like to say again, just send your children up down here, because all the teachers are very dedicated one and qualified. They will treat your children, be a good one to welcome the bright future. Thank you. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to all of you who are watching about this video. Bye-bye.